An accident involving a freight train and an 18-wheeler sends car batteries flying. It happened around 9 when that semi got stuck on the train tracks in Moody. The semi-truck's driver says he was trying to cross the tracks near the intersection of State Highway 317 and Teague Drive, but he couldn't get across. When he saw the train coming, he hopped out moments before the train plowed into his truck. Hazmat was called in to clean up all the battery fluid. Fortunately, no one was hurt.